Tell me what you want.
Are you hype? Hey.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to our Hull City career mode. This is episode 2, guys, and today we're gonna kick off our episode with Leeds United, who are sitting second on the league, and we are dead. Equal on points, the difference is on goals. So hopefully we'll be able to beat them, because I think they have superior goal difference. So yeah, and number one is Middlesbrough. They are number one with 21 points and we have 20 points. It's only 1 point difference. So that's good. That's encouraging, which means if you can win. And I think in this episode, again, we have Middlesbrough. Yes, we have Middlesbrough in this episode. So this is going to be great. This is going to be great. Let's see the highlights of Leeds United versus Hull City. And we're going to their own stadium, so that's gonna be brilliant. Let's go there and see what we're gonna do. East Pond Arena. I like Phillips. I don't know why I didn't buy him, because I think my defending midfielders are not that strong, and I need a strong defending midfield. Actually, Ben has been great. Dan Ben has been great so far. I'm enjoying him. I enjoy using him in this career mode. His height is helping me to head out the ball. Look at that. They shoot and Frochel save, and he did well. They double save in a short space of time. The end of our first half, as you can see, that's the added on time, 2 minutes. Then Leeds are trying to attack, but they are passing the ball around with no direction. Okay, that's it. Half time, second half, we're back. Playing dangerous day, and look at that. I don't know what was my keeper and my defender doing there, but whatever that they were doing, it's not me who was saying they must do that. Again, they come back. That growth seems to be a problem to us. It's giving us headache, guys. Okay, Dan Ben. We started a move from the back, trying to attack. It's our last attack of the game, actually. With Buck, he crossed the ball. Hernandez finished it off. That's how we manage to get our 3 points in this game. With that touch, you can surely see the time. There's no more time for them to recover. That was a brilliant goal. And this boy has been great. Actually, I'm enjoying using this boy now. Hernandez, I never used him in a career mode before, but as you can see there, why not? You need to use strikers like this. 8 goals in the Premier League. That's good, boy. Now you just justifying why I bought you, why I spent so much money on you. That's it. End of the game. Wonderful. Good display, boys. I'm checking on the side here because the game of Liverpool and Everton is about to start. So I'll be watching what is happening there. Next up, it's Huddersfield, of which are sitting second now. They drew their last game. Oh my God, that's good. We're playing them. We are number one now with 23 points. The difference is only 1 point. So let's see. Probably we can cement that first position here, because we can go like 4 points clear. I don't think it will be easy for them to catch us. So let's see, boys, let's go. Again, first minutes, like the third minute of the game, we are attacking and we missed. We got the corner. Sandler tried to score, the keeper saved, he done well there. Huddersfield coming forward, Downing terrible pass. And Downing, I remember him when he was playing for Liverpool. He used to be the problem player. Look at that shot, but then terrible. And then we're coming to an end of our first half now. 2 minutes added on time. Tammy Abraham tried to shoot, but his shot was blocked. We got the corner. Sandler again. My boy is just having a bad luck. By the way, Sandler is a loanee from Man City. I loaned him from Man City. Another corner. We got like three corners in the last, of which was supposed to be 2 minutes, but ended up being 4 minutes. Second half, Carter Vickers trying to slide in a through ball, but it wasn't successful. Carter Vickers win the ball back. Another loanee from Spurs. Good cross. Tammy Abraham did what he does best. On the 68th minute, we scored the goal. Hopefully, it's the goal that's gonna win us this game. I was hoping that by that time, that I hope we can just win this game once and for all, because Middlesbrough is not an easy team to play. They are not number two for. They are number two for a reason. There is no mistake on that. Give him yellow card, ref. Last minutes of the game. It's added on time, actually. We're trying to pass Nelson. He got the ball, but he didn't caught it right. Then it's over the goal. But Nelson has been performing well. The only problem with Nelson, what I picked up on Nelson, his stamina. His stamina is not good. I don't want to lie, his stamina is a bit terrible. That's it. We beat Middlesbrough. We are number one now. That's good. We cemented that position on to be number one with like good win against number two. Next game, we play Sheffield Wednesday. And I'm playing my first team. I don't like that. I wanted to play my second team. And on the 8th minute, Sandler scored. Finally, he scored. He's been trying to score. And last game, he was unlucky. Look at that header. That was good. Was good. I don't know these players who are on the line there, because sometimes they block the shot, sometimes they don't. End of our first half. Our first half is coming to an end. End drive. That's the end. Going into the second half, on the 56th minute, we're trying to launch another attack. They blocked it. They're trying to attack with pace, but we stop them. Edward finds Asano. Hernandez. Look at Hernandez. Look at that pass. And then Abraham scored. Off which is good. The boy is doing well. Like both my strikers, I'm happy with what I purchased. And I'm not planning to sell them next season. If I'm promoted to the Premier League, I want to use these two strikers as my main strikers. And where is going to be there as well? That young boy. He's going to be there as well. I don't think that there's any striker that I'm planning to sell, actually. I'm going to see, though. Because I don't want to destroy this team. Again, we came back on the 85th minute, but we didn't succeed on that attack. We got the corner, though. Sandler again, and the defender blocked this time. Sandler has been nothing but amazing, boys. It's been amazing. Actually, it's time up. We are on the 5th minute of added on time. Then we try to attack with that corner. That's the end of the game. We won again. 3 wins in a row. We deserve that number one position. I'm telling you now, we're gonna be promoted. If we continue like this, I'm not saying we're not gonna lose. We're still gonna lose some games. It's the game. It's always like that. You win, you lose. But if we can put some good runs together, we're getting the promotion. Because in this league championship, I think the first two are promoted, then the others are going to the playoffs. But I would like to be promoted with the cup. Of course, that's me. I want to win. I always want to win. I want to win something. Yes, first season we finished 20 with nothing. I simulated the whole season. I wasn't happy, but I knew that I was gonna build a dynasty. Let's go, boys. In the 19th minute, we scored the goal. No, we didn't. In my head, I was like, that's the goal already. And the keeper saved. He made an amazing save. Hernandez again tried to score. 2 times now he's trying to score, and the keeper is denying him. By this time, I was starting to think that this is not our day. Added on time, they attack. Cardiff City come forward. We defended well that time, and they're coming back again. The referee is not finishing the game. We are on the 4th minute. Come on, ref. If you said 2 minutes, it must be 2 minutes. Second half, our keeper made an error, and we paid for it. We paid for it. For trial day, I wasn't impressed. I wasn't impressed at all. We tried to come forward, but their keeper was on superb form, actually. He was De Gea on this day, I'm telling you. He was De Gea. Who's that keeper, you know? Look at that defense. That one, it annoys me. I don't want to lie. I was so upset when that guy blocked that shot. Because he's not the keeper, first of all. He's in front of the keeper, and he dives in with the header to the ball, and he defended it perfectly. Come on, why my players are not doing that? They came back again. They finished off the game. It's the 80th minute, for God's sake. We failed to score in 80 minutes. We cannot score 2 goals in 10 minutes. I don't believe in that. I don't believe we can score. Yes, I believe in my team, but not in this situation. It was just the end of the game, actually. That's it. We lost the next game. We won 3. We lost 1 in this episode so far. I'm not impressed, boys. I wish you know that I'm not impressed. I'm not impressed. You need to do something in the next game. And I'm not gonna wait. I'm going straight to the next game now. We went to the next game, of which it was not gonna be easy as well, because we're playing Norwich City. I'm looking at Liverpool starting lineup. I see Origi playing. Firmino is on the bench. I don't know what are they trying to do. Okay, back to my FIFA. Let me forget about Liverpool's problems. Back, pass the ball. Very good. They crossed it, and the dead guy scored. Kwang, what? It's Kwang Han Song, I think. Kwang Han Song scored. You see, we have good strikers. I'm not gonna sell him either. I think his potential is too good. Then Norwich City, they were sick and tired in the second half. They started attacking us, and they scored. Simple. They made it so simple. My defenders were just, they were all sleeping there. Hudson Odoi, he passed the brilliant boy to that boy to Barker, and he crossed it. Of course, he's there. Where's there? He scored. Well done, where? so far, he's been nothing but brilliant. Every time I put him on from the bench, he's doing this. He scores goals. I love that. I really love that. They came back trying to rescue the game, but it was all too late. We won another game against the top side as well. That's brilliant. Okay, the game just kicked off now. The Merseyside derby. If it can be a draw, as Man City fans, we will be celebrating already. I want to use my promoted players more now, because there's an objective with these promoted players, but the problem with this season, it's very, I'm taking it very serious. I don't want to lose it. I think it's important that I field the strongest squad that I have all the time. If my second team, if my first team is tired, I'm using my second team. And my second team is not that good. That's the problem, boys. But let's wait. Let's see. Maybe the young boys will do well as well. I don't know. But I'm going to buy players in January. Of course, I'm going to bring some few players. Asano cross, first goal. On the fifth minute, we scored. As you can see, the team is playing well. Ibrahim has been providing goals. All my strikers, actually, they've been giving me more than I asked for. They've been giving me goals, guys. They've been giving me goals. I didn't expect my strikers to be this good this season. But yeah, they are good. No, that was a terrible mistake, and I was annoyed when that happened, because I know Andone is not gonna miss that. That's the goal to him. His goal, Florin Andone. His first goal in the Carabao Cup. Why this always happens to me? The strikers that are not performing, they start performing against Ma. Why? Why is that happening? 1-1 and it's the end of the game. We drew the game, we went to penalties. Ibrahim took the first penalty, brilliant penalty. They came, Frutuel was ready, he saved it. Hernandez took the second penalty. He finished it off, brilliant. They came, Frutuel is in the polls. He's ready. I don't know what was this guy doing. To be honest, if a player can miss a penalty like that, I will never play him again. And we scored the third penalty. If Frutuel saved this, we won. He did. We won. Frutuel is our hero. That's why I like this keeper. It's just that sometimes he makes terrible mistakes that cost me games. That's why I need that one of Benfica to be his number two. Svilia, or something like that. Svilia, yeah. We won, our fans are happy. You can see love the scenes on the stands. I love that. I'm keeping Hull City fans happy. I'm here to win, boys. I'm not here to play around. First season, it was terrible. Yes, second season is gonna be great. I promise you that. Another game against Derby City. Derby County, what am I saying now? 34, player to watch is a defender, 34, oh, he's retiring. What is that now? It's something on my foot. Musonda. And then Kwang, they block him there. Cross, that cross was good, but then, well, we missed it. And remember, Derby is not an, it's not an easy club to play against. But on the fifth minute, again, it's the second time in this episode we score a goal on the fifth minute. Mavropro scored. That's good, boys. I was so excited because I know you score first, at least the momentum is going to be with you. You just need to keep shaping. Try to get the second goal as quickly as possible. On the 15th minute, we scored again. A brilliant volley. This boy is a star, I'm telling you. He's pushing me that he wants to start as well now. But as we all know, my first team strikers are performing well as well. So it's not easy for me to try and substitute my first team strikers. That was brilliant on the top corner. Liverpool is playing with fire. Back to my FIFA, let me forget about Liverpool. They attacked and that was a good attack, but they missed it. I'm happy. I was so happy when I see that flown over the pole, because if they continue to do that. But we keep on making mistakes at the back. They're gonna end up scoring. I knew the goal was coming when we keep on making mistakes at the back. You don't do that on FIFA 19. You don't. You don't make like three mistakes in a row. You're not gonna get away with it. I know. Second half, they came back. They scored 2-2 on the 54th minute. By this time, I was so flabbergasted. From 2-0 up to 2-2. Come on, against Derby County. Derby County is not the team that can give you that much of a challenge after you beat the top teams in the league. Then we had to change. Our youth players are putting youth players. And on the 68th minute, one of my youth players, Albert, scored a brilliant goal. An assist by who? By another youth player. So, actually my youth players are not bad. Look at that. That was great. That was brilliant. Good finish. By this time, I was praying that my team will put it together. Put it together. So that we get this 3 point. Crucial 3 point after we drop points in the last two games. Look at that header. It was a brilliant header. Another youth team player. These boys got a brilliant goal. That was a brilliant goal. I loved it. He scored a very important goal of the game. Because with that goal, we have 2-goal cushion. We are free now. No more panicking. We know that now we are in the position of winning the game. Given that there's not too much time left. It's 4-2 up. Good work, coach. Good substitute. Both substitute made a different Blondeau, if that's how you call his name. But yeah, he scored a pretty goal. 2 minutes added on time, and we're on the last minute. Referee finish it off. That's it. Well done. I'm happy with that. That performance was brilliant. It was wonderful. I'm happy. I knew that I dropped some points. I dropped some points in the last two games. Everton was attacking well there and they missed. I dropped some points in the last two games, but we're still number one. After 15 games, we're still sitting on top. We're dropping points, but I think we're collecting enough points anyway. Still collecting enough points. This is not gonna be an easy game as well. Great City. It's what Bristol City. This team is always giving me a problem, even when I'm playing in the Premier League. Using a Premier League team, they're always very, very, very challenging. But on the 33rd minute, Asano scored. Brilliant goal. Brilliant work goal. We got the ball in the center, around the center line. We attacked. It was brilliant. Good passing. Look at that. Good pass. Asano was on the right place and he just volleyed it home. Takuma Asano scored. Fifth goal of the season. He's a winger, he's not a striker. Look at that. On the 52nd minute, Hernandez break through and the keeper there was brilliant. Then we got the corner from that incident. They defended it, but not well. Edwards trying to come back with the ball. They blocked his effort. On the 63rd minute, Asano broke through again. He's been brilliant. In this game, he was on fire. The pullback and the keeper save. That was a good save. That was a good save. Booker tried to cross it. Asano, a looping header. He scored. He's in this game, he was on form. He was brilliant. The boy was good. I cannot fault him in this game. He was good. Look at that. Brilliant header. Takuma Asano, two goals in this game. Asano came back again, only this time his effort was blocked and he was trying a pullback and it was blocked. Got a corner out of that. Sandler, his effort was defended on the line, but Tammy Abraham was there to finish it off, a neat finish. Just the touch, look at this, just the touch. And the defender is running away from the ball. When he comes back, it's behind the line. Brilliant play, boys. I love that. They came on the last minutes of the game, on the added on time actually, but we defended well. The referee finished the game, please. That's it, it's the end of the game. It's the end of the game, boys. That was brilliant. Brilliant performance. That's good. Thank you so much for watching. See you again tomorrow. Bye. Tell me what you want. Go ahead and talk a lot. It don't matter what it is. I got this shit on lock. Drunk at 6 o'clock. Turned it on to a thought. Seen these rumors, niggas on my feet. I said, why not? Tell me what you want. Put it out of stock. When I'm at the top, let's see who jumping out the box. I'm what they see per box. They like my dress that shot. Tell me what you want. Go ahead and talk a lot. They envy me, they checking me, they studying my flow. Today they hear me now, tomorrow they at my shows. Seeing all my niggas grown, lets me know these niggas won't fold. They so cold, I know, cause we peep through this not low. Riding around the same gang, no I cannot switch. Be cautious with your boo thing, on the low she blew me a kiss. I'm a wolf, I grew my fangs in the roof, the solitude gave me drip. Skipping through my loot on trip, let you hear the swish. Friday night is looking nice, I went outside. New York City lights, keeps my head up and my pride. Done paying for my lies, eyes too dry so I can't cry. Spot these niggas like flies, buzzing around, they ruining the vibe. Got a couple hundred on me, say one pop a Z. Trip is in my jeans, Margiela's on my feet. New year, different schemes, Michael cups a